गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल बी कंटिन्यूइंग विद द चैप्टर 8, महात्मा गांधी एंड नॉन कॉपरेशन मूवमेंट. टुडेज टॉपिक, इम्पॉर्टेंस एंड इम्पैक्ट ऑफ सिविल डिसओबीडियंस मूवमेंट. टिल नाउ वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट प्रोग्रेस ऑफ द सिविल डिसओबीडियंस मूवमेंट एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द फॉलोइंग पॉइंट्स. सो objectives of today topic are faith in the British rule and had shattered, will to fight the election was revived, revival of the revolutionary movement deepened the roots of freedom. Before starting the today's topic, first we will discuss some keywords. Number 1, impact means effect. Number 2, denying means refuse. Number 3, shattered means break. Number 4, laxity means lack of seriousness. Next word, deepened means strengthen. Last word, onslaught means attack. Open your books. Topic, importance and impact. Impact means effect of civil disobedience movement. There is no denying. Denying means contradict or refuse. The fact that the civil disobedience movement could not show immediate means instant results, but to say that it had gone waste is not quite true. It has gone its own importance in the freedom movement of India. No doubt the civil disobedience movement could not show instant result, but it was not fruitful, it was wrong. It has got its own importance in the freedom movement of India. Point 1. Faith in the British rule had shattered. Shattered means break. During these 4 years, 1930 to 34, of this movement of people had come to know the true nature of the British rule. People's faith in the government had completely shattered. From 1930 to 34, during civil disobedience movement, now people had come to know about the reality of the British rule. Now the faith of the people on the British government had completely broken down. Right. Now, point number 2, will to fight the elections was revived. Revived means recover. According to Dr. Virkeshwar Prasad Singh, the laxity means lack of care or lack of seriousness of this movement led the Indians to think of entering the legislature. On March 31, 1933, a meeting of the Congress Working Committee was held under the chairmanship of Dr. Ansari in Delhi, and it was decided to revive. Revive means save the Swaraj Party and to take part in the coming elections. Again, the desire to fight the elections recovered in the mind of the people of India. According to Dr. Virkeshwar Prasad Singh, lack of strictness in the civil disobedience movement, now the people thought to enter the legislature to make and change the laws. On March 31, 1933, a meeting of the Congress Working Committee was held under the chairmanship of Dr. Ansari in Delhi, decided to save the Swaraj Party and to take part in the coming elections. A parliamentary committee was set up to handle the forthcoming elections. In 1937, the Congress took part in the election to the Central Legislative Assembly and achieved courageous means daring results. It also came out successful in the elections to the provincial legislative assemblies, and excepting Punjab, it came out successful every year. A parliamentary committee was set up to handle all these coming elections. In 1937, Congress achieved daring results in the elections of Central Legislative Assembly. Congress became successful everywhere except Punjab. Point 3. Revival of the revolutionary movement. Revival means betterment. The starting of the civil disobedience movement led to the several led to the revival of the revolutionary movement in India. It was during this period, 1930 to 1934, that Bhagat Singh and two of his comrades, Sukhdev and Rajguru, were hanged in 1931. Their sacrifices greatly influenced means affect the Indian youth, who became all the powerful and revolutionary. The starting of civil disobedience movement led to the betterment of the revolutionary movement in India. Revolutionary movement was group believing in arm. Arm means weapon. Revolution against the British fall into this category. During this period, Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev, Rajguru were sentenced to death in the Lahore conspiracy case and ordered to be hanged on 24 March 1931. The schedule was moved forward by 11 hours and three were hanged on 23rd March 1931 in the Lahore jail. Their loss greatly affected the Indian youth, who became powerful and revolutionary. Though widely different in methods, their aims were the same, so they both were complementary to each other. Though the methods of Gandhiji and Bhagat Singh were different, Gandhiji always used non-violent methods and Bhagat Singh had revolutionary ideas, but their aim was same, to free India, so they both were supportive to each other. Point 4. Deepen the roots of freedom. Deepen means strengthen. Some writers believe that the civil disobedience movement offered means provide, more opportunities to the nationalists to sharpen their weapons and get ready for their final onslaught. Onslaught means attack on British imperialism. The loss suffered by the Indians during this struggle was, however, compensated, means repay, by the experience that they got to be used in the future fight for freedom. Nothing can be got without paying a price. In this case, the price was no doubt very heavy, but was not the experience all the more valuable? Civil disobedience movement strengthened the roots of freedom. Some writers believe that this movement became very useful for many nationalists for their final attack on British imperialism. The Indians suffered a lot during this struggle of freedom, but nothing got waste. They got experience which was more valuable. Thank you.